There is no other wine brand so closely related to China. It is named after the Great Wall, which is an iconic symbol of the Chinese nation. It was born to carry the great mission of guiding the wines with Chinese characteristics to go international. Along with China's economic reform and opening up, it had been served to foreign guests from all over the world during state banquets and high-level conferences over the past 40 years. Great Wall Wine has become a household name. Great Wall Wine is a famous brand of COFCO Group, a company listed in the Fortune 500 enterprises. It is a national wine brand and a long-term partner of CCTV. In 1972, Premier Zhou Enlai put forward the idea of developing domestic wines after the visit of President Nixon of USA. In 1978, the site for establishing Great Wall Winery was selected, according to the survey jointly conducted by five ministries and commissions of the central government, embarking on a journey of state wine. From generation to generation, winemakers at Great Wall Wine have dedicated their valuable youths here. The first generation undertook the national mission. They overcame difficulties and hardships. They made the breakthrough from scratch, leaping from zero to one. The second generation dedicated their youth to exploration. They made good wines served at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The third generation worked hard in high and vigorous spirits. With a global vision, they offered great wines to express Chinese characteristics. As a leader in China's wine industry, Great Wall Wine made China's first bottle of dry red wine, first bottle of dry white wine, and first bottle of traditional sparkling wine, laying a solid foundation for standardization for China's wine industry. Today, Great Wall Wine has an annual production capacity of 150,000 tons and sells 100 million bottles of wine per year. Great Wall Wine has been in the lead in terms of output, sales, and market share for years in China. Centering on the prime growth belt for grapes around the north 40 degrees along the Great Wall, Great Wall Wine established within five excellent producing regions, three chateaus, and four major wineries manufacturers for five brands with strong Chinese characteristics under Great Wall Mother Brand. Located in the Huizhou Basin, Shacheng, Hebei, home to Longyan grape variety, Chateau Sun God is a world-class Oriental-style chateau with Songyan River running beside it. Located in the wine region at the Helan Mountains East Foothill in Ningxia, Chateau Tianfu sets to build the largest and the most influential winery in China, with daring spirits to create wines with original temperament, round, mouthfeel, smooth, and balanced. The Great Wall Huaxia is based in Jiaxi Mountain in Qinhuangdao, Hebei. Historically been at the heart of ancient Yan and Zhao Kingdom, is nourished by warm breezes from the Bohai Gulf. Huaxia literally means the Chinese nation. Located in the coastal area in Penglai, Great Wall Coast advocates a life attitude of being peaceful and harmonious, with wine characteristics that reflects both the climate and culture. Making wines in multiple wine regions, Great Wall 5-star wine is a value model in China's wine industry. Four producing areas includes Shacheng, Qinhuangdao, Penglai, and Xinjiang. Great Wall Wine enjoys the most diversified Chinese Taihua. The typical continental climate contributes to the distinct characteristics of Chinese wines. The splendid Chinese culture endows Chinese wines with unique charm. Winemakers of Great Wall Wine aim to make world-class wines with Chinese taste. Always strive for perfection. With the spirit of craftsmanship, Great Wall Wine is regarded as best representation of Oriental wines and has been highly praised by top winemakers and wine critics. Great Wall Wine has always been served at state banquets in the Great Hall of the People. Great Wall Wine was served at state banquets to entertain the British, French, and American leaders many times. Great Wall Wine were designated wines at the 2008 Beijing Olympics, held in Beijing, and the 2010 Shanghai World Expo, and also often served at major international conferences such as the APEC Conference, the Boao Forum for Asia, the SICA Summit, the G20 Summit, the Belt and Road Forum for International Cooperation, and the BRICS-Xiamen Summit. Cheers for every state affair with Great Wall Wine is a well-recognized slogan. Great Wall Wine plays its part in Chinese culture exchange. On the day it was born, Great Wall Wine took on the national mission of making world-class wines and became a pace-setter in the wine industry. Today, Great Wall Wine explores the Chinese Taihua, carries forward Chinese culture, and takes the lead in industrial innovation. On behalf of Chinese wine brands, Great Wall Wine has constantly fascinated the world. Great Wall Wine is attracting more and more wine enthusiasts with the taste of China. The Great Wall stands since ancient times. The Silk Road connects the East and the West. Good wines are shared by you and me. The profound traditional heritage of ancient China and the innovation and vigor of modern China are all blended in a glass of Great Wall Wine. Graceful and full of power.